She comes back to her back. Come back down. She decides to do a roll to her belly. Now, open her hips. Come inside. She starts to come up to her knees. Perfect. That's what I want. Good. Now watch my hook. One hook goes completely. I'll put this one through over a leg. Okay. See here my right foot hook? See that? One hook is all the way over. Now I grab her opposite wrist. Straighten my leg and I hip to the floor. Oh my gosh, you're going okay. You're back to the ground. Usually when you're this tight, you can dive a little really easy. Then you get a little guard face up to take their back into the chair. And then go here, and we'll kick off. Face down, then you throw her down, come up on her back. Just broke her down. I had this here, my hip down. I need to choke her. What am I going to do? Just use my elbow, I open the neck up, and I slide this through and just choke her. Chin is down. She's defending. I put my elbow in her temple. Right here. Lift her head up. Look at that. Is her neck crank here?
Yeah.
And then I slide this right through here, and I leave it right here. This is your short choke. You don't need the big one. Just a nice little short choke. If there's space behind his head when I do this, when I crank this up, look at when I put it here. Okay, all I need to do is keep no space behind his head and grab my hands and clap. That's how fast it chokes up. So again, his chin's down, don't let me have your neck. Elbow lift, slide it in, and that's a choke. I'm done. Fight's over. Okay? This is called the Mount Dillon. Lift your head and slide it all the way through. And as I turn backwards, and I slide this through here, I squeeze an inhale and bring my elbow to his chest. Okay. Let's just look at this choke really quick. He's going to sit on her butt. On his rump. No gross. You turn off his knee. Okay. I'm on his back. I use my elbow to create space and I slide this through. But when I come through, I bring it behind his ear here. So I go here, open. Slide it, nope. Just like I'm cutting my thumb off and I squeeze. Good. Number two, same thing, open. This slides all the way around, backwards. Now, if he's facing this way, it doesn't go on very well, so I need to push his face into the choke, head down. Leave my hands. This one with the choke, I need to bring my elbow to his belly. Pump, and then down and up. There's the choke. Okay. Just so you feel it. So, chin down. We call it short necking in judo. Okay, short necks. What I do when a guy does this, sometimes I lock his eye socket.
Ah!
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Dang.
No contact.
Oh, sorry.
It's all right.
I lock the eye socket for one of five other parts of this. So, you have an eye socket, you have a cheek. You have a cheek. You have the side of the head, which is actually right here. I lock it right here. You okay, sir? Okay. The nose is really terrible.
Yeah.
Terrible, terrible. You have the upper jaw, the upper lip, which is ball. Then I have the far jaw, which doesn't look like it's on until I put it right here, and then I put it here, and then I just circle squeeze. What I want is I want it right here. Just trying to turn it to me. See? Now, so his face, I can also lift up just like that. But right now, number two, elbow. Slide it all the way through, reach this, and if his head's there, I can use my knuckle too to lift it. You see? Elbow down and lift it. Three. So go slow, look at it. Turn all the way backwards. Then this hand weaves in. My head stays tight, my eyes clench white. See my eye job. Seriously, I got an eye job on girls because they're trying to grab. I try to grab his hand. I get hit in the eyes. Keep your eyes closed. Head down and inhale. That's it. So, watch. I bring this here. Space. To get the big one, I use my elbow to open. Then I bring this all the way to the backwards. Shove her, make sure it fit, her face is inside. This box, this goes like this. Bow ties here, head down, squeeze, elbow down to her chest, and then inhale. If I just do this, it's okay, but if I go like this, and this hand is never here, it's always the back of the hand or the side of the hand, or the back of the hand. So it's like I'm turning completely backwards, bow tie in, coming back in, and elbow down, 10 times faster. And I found that you get that on people, we're pumped a little bit, they tap in a second, they walk a second. I took guys out in 1 second of that. Whoop! And then, because their hearts were pumping, boom, they pass out. The best is through the spin. But this is breaking them down. So my objective now, Chris is on our back. I'm in good control. She starts to turn on her side. Walking back into it, so I'm not up too high. Grab the opposite wrist, foot over, hip to the floor. If you want to turn her, this is the same thing, it's completely fine. Slide it through, no space, choke it. Hold her wrist, she grabs my wrist, the defense, leg, arm. You okay? You all right? Oh. I didn't want to put that choke on so hard, but he asked, I would, for you not to work.